My name's Misha, I'm 19 and I'm from Manchester. I've always dreamt of being a singer, probably from the age of 9. I've entered the X Factor, hoping to be a worldwide recording artist, touring all over and bringing smiles to people's faces. When I was on my way here, I was all right. Thank you, have a nice day. When I got here, my heart was racing. Seeing everybody here as well, it's crazy. The whole atmosphere, I'm excited. I'm excited but nervous, and I know that before I get on stage, my heart's gonna be like this. Growing up it was good. It was tricky, but it was good. For various reasons that I'm unaware of, when I was 3 months old, my mum was unable to look after me, and my father, I don't know who he is, I've never met him. So my auntie stood in and, you know, she's cared for me and grown me ever since. If I didn't have the support of my auntie, I honestly don't know where I'd be when it comes to talking about her. I always find myself speechless and I start getting emotional. She, to me, is there. She's one of the greatest people. She's not only been my mum, she's been my dad, she's been a friend and a role model. She's amazing. Sorry, can I get a tissue, please? If I do get 4 yeses today, that's if. Fingers crossed. I know she'll be very proud, you know?
3, 2, 1.
Just to make her proud in itself, I'd do anything. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name, hon?
My name's Misha Bryan, I'm 19 and I'm from Manchester.
Who are you here with?
Well, I've got my auntie, my gran, I've got my sisters, I've got my nieces, my nephews, and a lot of my friends.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous for her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Respect by Aretha Franklin.
Go for it.
What you want, baby, I got it. What you need, well, you can see I got it. All I'm asking, woo, is for you to respect when you get home, baby, when you get home. Just hey, mister, let me take a song. I ain't gonna do you wrong. Why you gonna be gone? I ain't gonna do you wrong, cause I.
Talk to me, darling. It's going off fireworks, but sparking. Top dog boy, everybody barking. So gully, I'm good. I'm me run things, so them can't say nada. Can't say nothing. Come say something. Lights got telling them, touch a bone.
Take care of this senior queen.
everything was brilliant. Your style's on point. You had attitude. It definitely best audition of the day, didn't you?
Thank you.
That was absolutely fantastic. No, it was fantastic as well, and that kind of confidence we haven't seen a lot of yet. Well done.
Thank you.
Misha, Brian, you deserve to be on that stage. That's the way to do an audition.
Thank you so much.
I'm still moving. No, because I'm so happy for you. This was a really great audition. You should really be proud of yourself. You came out here, you rocked it, we loved it, the audience loved it. I'm so proud of you.
This vote.
This is the biggest yes for me.
Oh.
Yes for me, well done.
So it's a definite yes for me.
Oh, thank you.
Kelly?
Now, what do you think?
Abso-freaking-lutely, it's a yes.
You know what? I wanted it to be that good.
I'm so excited.
She's a contender.
So congratulations.
She can spin!
We know she can sing. Yes. I want to get you behind that judge's desk. It'll be fantastic. Listen, enjoy today, all right? Congratulations. We'll see you at the camp.
Everyone, I love you.